in this video, we are going to discuss about survey module. So in Odoo survey module, it can be used to create satisfaction survey and appraisal forms, feedback forms, marketing campaign, and for creating some certifications. So in this module, survey forms can be designed and you can test a survey and share with some people. So we can go to the survey module. Here you can see some of the surveys, like some of them are draft state, in progress and closed. So I'm going to create a new survey. You can create a survey. By creating survey, you can give a name for the survey. If it is a satisfaction survey, you can give that. So you can see category, that is a generic category or recruitment purpose. For recruitment purpose, okay, also you can create survey. So now I'm just creating for recruitment. Then you can see questions. I can add questions here. Questions can be added and sections can be created. Like I can divide those questions as sessions. So before creating questions, we can go to the options. You can see some of options like questions under that layout. That is the layout of the survey form. One page with all questions. In one page, all questions can be shown, and in one page per section. So per page, one section will be shown, one page per questions. So in one page, only one question will be shown. In that manner we can set. So I'm setting as one page per question. Then time limit. We can set time limit for the survey, like some minutes can be given. Within that time, survey need to be, that form need to be completed. Then selection. We can select all questions in order or randomized per section. Like in random manner, we can select questions. Then back button can be given, like to move to the previous question. We can also see some scoring. That is three way you can score. No scoring can be given. If it is a satisfaction survey or appraisal purpose, we don't want to give scoring. Then scoring with answers at end. After giving some score to answers, after attending the survey, you can see the answers at end. Then scoring without answers at end. After the survey is completed, you cannot see your preview answers. So if I'm just choosing this one. After choosing this one, you can see passing score. So whenever you give these two options, only you can see this. So passing score means what score you need to pass this. If it is an exam or recruitment purpose, as I'm creating a recruitment survey, I need a passing score. I'm giving it as 80%. Then I can also create certificate for this and add some email template by sending some certification by email. Then you can see access mode. So who can access this survey form? Anyone with the link and also the people invited. Invited people only can access this. Then login required. That is, login is required to access this survey form. Then attempts left. How much attempts are left after attempting? I'm just giving it as 2. Under, you can also see give badge. You can also give badge and send it as mail. We can give the forum badge level, that is silver or bronze. I'm just giving it silver. Then saving it. So I have created a badge here. Then you can see description. Here you can add some, give some description. This description, you can see something. So this description will be displayed on the home page of the survey. You can use this to give the purpose and guidelines to candidates before they start it. So here I'm adding a question. So question type can be seen, whether it is a multiple lines or single line, numerical value, answer, date, time, and multiple choice with one answer. So if it is selected, then only one answer can be given to that question. I'm adding some choices. And is an answer, whether this is an answer. So this is the answer, I'm checking it. Then adding a score for this correct answer. Let it be 5. Then adding another option. Then as it is a wrong answer, I can give negative mark or 0 mark. I am just giving 0 mark. Then just saving this one. Now I can also add one more question. I'm just giving multiple choice. As it is a correct answer, then I'm giving a score. Then adding another option. 0 mark. I'm saving it. You can see 2 questions are added. Now I'm saving this one. From here you can start the survey. Then you can share it with some people. You can see the recipients. You can share it with some people. And some attachment can be given. Answer deadline can be set. And it can be sent. So it will be sent. And you can also start test from here. So you can see time limit for the survey is 10 minutes. I'm starting certification. So you can see one question, that is what is oops, selecting one question. As there is two question, you can see next question. So, and also I have given in one page one question in the options that I have configured before. Then okay, and you can see the previous button, previous question, because back button is checked in the options, the configuration of that survey form. So I'm submitting the survey. So you can see you scored only 50%, as I have given minimum score to pass for this exam, that is 80%. So this person failed, and you can see correct answer is only this much and incorrect is this much, 50. There is partially, so this is shown here. Then you can see, if you wish to, you can review the answers. So that was set in the options configuration, where after answering, after attending the survey, you can review answers. If you go there, you can see the what you have answered. So you can see number of attempts left is 2, as I have given in the configuration, that is only 2. Two attempts left after attending a survey. So I'm just retrying it. Start certification. This one. So you can see you scored 100%. As both answers are correct, and minimum scoring is required as 80%. So this person have passed, and you can see the all are correct. And from here itself you can download certification, as I have given this certification. Now you can go to edit survey. Here you can see one certificate is given for this recruitment survey, and create it on, and can see status is completed and score is 100%. So you can also see the results from here itself. Recruitment survey, that is success rate is 100%. You can see that. Then you can go back. So here you can see the survey is in progress. And if you go back, and you can make this survey to closed. So if you open this, you can see the survey is in closed state. And if you go to participations, you can see all the participations, and it can be grouped by survey, email and partner. Here you can see it is already grouped by survey, and if open this, you can see the email, and this is a partner, and can see the survey form, which is having a status that is completed, and the score can be viewed. Here it is 273.34. Like that way you can see. And if you have given a deadline, you can see here. Then creation date. And it can be filtered by new or completed. So that's all about this module, and thanks for watching.
If you are interested in knowing more about this or looking for any Odoo implementation or customization in your business, drop your request to info@cybrosys.com.